Good day, everybody. First of all, I just want to say thank you to everybody who's shown an interest in my story and who's been following and praying for me. I appreciate all you guys so much. You have inspired me to continue this journey even when I felt like giving up. So after airing the show, I can say that I still have not found my biological birth father, but I did receive my DNA results from Ancestry.com, and thanks to Steve Harvey's show, I found out that I am actually 59% white. So that's true, that I am 59% white, which was a shocker to me. I didn't think it would be so much white, but yeah, I am. And I'm blessed to know that. I am one step further because I did match with one person who was a second cousin on my dad's side. Now, I have reached out to her and she has not responded yet. So I will definitely keep you guys updated. I just want to say thank you guys so much again for just, you know, being interested in my story, man. I hope you guys have a blessed day. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel because I'm going to be telling the whole story on here, you guys. And if I do get contact with him, I will record it and I will post it. Thank you guys again. God bless.